with the quarterback. Right. You thought this game would be won by rushing. You probably weren't thinking about yourself.
Oh, I knew in the back of my head, you know, it would come down to that because I haven't been running the ball all year. And I knew, you know, coming into the playoffs, I could be kind of a secret weapon a little bit. Coach did a great job of giving me that rest last week, and it allowed me to heal up and be able to do that.
Fourth quarter, did you say anything to the offense going into the fourth quarter?
No doubt about it. I said we had them right where we wanted them. We hadn't shown any quarterback draws all game. You know, I think they forgot about me a little bit, and I told Coach Cortez that. He did a good job of calling it, man, and O-line blocked it up, and it made it happen.
Hey, Mike, first off, congratulations on the big win. I guess just the emotions running through you right now.
Excitement, you know, it's nice to – they brought it. I mean, that was just a great game, and our offense really picked up where the defense, you know, struggled, and Milo did a great job. And our leader, Darian, who just seems to – no matter what he does, you know, people rag on him. I mean, he won the game today with his arms, his legs, and he just – 3 minutes left, we bled the clock out, you know. So he did a great job. But just hats off to everybody, but especially our the offense, they did a heck of a job.
The offense may have won you the game, but the defense struggled to stop the run for a while, but you kind of figured it out at the end. What changed?
You know, I just think they were just, you know, picking the right plays for our calls. And, you know, I think we had a good game plan, but they just came up with some stuff we weren't expecting, and they did a great job. And the second half, we adjusted a little bit, and I think we, you know, shut them down a little bit better. And I just wish we'd done it, you know, a little sooner.
Okay, Ricky, first off, congratulations on the big win, I guess. It's what's running through your mind right now?
I just tell one of the young guys, nothing. I just told them, no matter what happens in your career, no matter how much individual success you have, man, nothing feels better than a playoff win. Nothing. Just win, like, especially win like that, man. Awesome.
A lot of talk going into the game, especially from the fans, about, you know, being nervousness, and there was kind of maybe a nervous optimism around the team, I guess. So how good does this feel now?
Maybe, I guess, you know, in the media or the fan base, I guess, you know, maybe that's natural. And not in here. Like at halftime, we were down by a point, but it wasn't like I told some other people, it wasn't like a rah-rah, like, you know, we're going to, you know, this and that. It wasn't all this talk. It was literally just like looking at the guys beside you saying, you know what, I trust you, I believe you, let's go and make plays. And I thought it was huge when Brack and Weldon on that third quarter, they had those two big hits. You know, on a couple plays that they had been gashing us in the first half. Weldon came up and licked him. T. Brack came and licked him. D.A. had a big hit, and it was kind of like, okay, you guys are going to be running the ball like you were in the first half. And to a man, we just came out of ball the second half.
The defense did seem to finally figure things out at the end of the game. I guess what changed?
Honestly, like, how we had seen them on film. I hope I'm not giving too much away right now. I guess it doesn't matter. We're not playing them again. But, you know, what we saw on film, what we thought they were going to do, their tendencies, they went exactly opposite the first half. So that kind of had us in a little bit of a kerfluffle. Halftime, we kind of adjusted to it. Richie adjusted to it. And we came out second half. And for the most part, I think we shut them down.
Closing time, the final few minutes when you guys got all the way down there for the field goal and the four-point lead, how good did that drive feel?
Oh, that felt great. I mean, I think we went out there with 2:56 and came off with under a minute left. So, I mean, it was a great drive. You know, once again, Darian had that huge run that I think he had a couple of them, actually, that really set it up. But, you know, it was definitely what we had to do to get it to a four-point game, make him have to score the touchdown for the win.
Saskatchewan boy, a home playoff win. How does that feel?
Oh, it feels great. I mean, the people of this province were so excited for it, and we got so much support behind us that it would have been a major letdown not to win it. And, you know, now we get to roll into Calgary.
That play you made early in the game when you almost stole an interception from them, I guess, did that set the tone for yourself for the rest of the game?
Yeah, you know, I just felt like this is going to be a good, big day for me. You know, just no matter what. That was the only catch I had, I felt like I was going to block well and, you know, just do my assignments right. And, you know, like I said, you know, Darian had enough trust to throw the ball when I was covered or, you know, or double covered, and, you know, I made the plays when he did it.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you live for those moments. Us as kickers, we get paid for those kinds of moments. And, you know, obviously you'd like it for it to be, you know, like a 4 or 5 touchdown lead. But, you know, when it comes down to that, it's every man doing their job, every man participating. And, you know, I was just glad to come through for the guys.
I guess, what went through your mind after that first one that just barely grazed the upright?
Oh, I was just like, well, here we go again. But I was going for the world record of most uprights hit in a career. I think I've achieved that. But, no, I mean, it is what it is. It's good to have the support of the guys coming back on the bench, you know, knowing that, you know, just get the next one, shake it off. And it's good to hear those kinds of things, whereas in the past, or past teams, you know, guys kind of get down or things like that. But it was good to hit that next one, you know, just to get some points on the board, just to, you know, show the guys that I'm here for them, and I know that they were going to be for me, there for me at the end.